Hello there. Today we are going to talk about the underused gold mine of potential clients, that is LinkedIn. More specifically, how to automate your LinkedIn lead generation so that you can utilize this effectively and get more leads and clients. If you're ready, click that subscribe button and let's get straight to it. LinkedIn is a professional networking platform that has over 930 million users at the time of this video. This makes it an excellent tool for reaching out to potential prospects in almost any industry. Let's go into how you can actually automate this process of reaching out to your ideal prospects, getting them to say yes to a call, and then converting them into a paying client. Step number one, you want to make sure that you optimize your LinkedIn profile. Your LinkedIn profile is the first thing that people are going to see when you are doing outbound lead generation. So you want to make sure that it is optimized strategically and optimized really well to get results. Make sure you have a great headshot and banner. Make sure that all the sections in your profile have been filled out. That your about section tells prospects who you are, what you do, and how you can help them. And that your experience showcases the company you are reaching out about and exactly what that company does. A good profile will not only boost your credibility, it's going to allow you to get the maximum results that are possible with this type of lead generation. Remember, your profile is your first impression, so make it count. Step number two is to identify your target audience. Identify who you're looking to connect with and the type of clients that you want to acquire. Are they CEOs of tech startups or HR managers in the healthcare industry? Knowing who your ideal client is will allow you to tailor your strategy so that you are reaching out to the right people with the right messaging. In this step, you want to create a LinkedIn search using either the free or one of the premium tools that LinkedIn offers. I highly recommend LinkedIn Sales Navigator because this will allow you to filter people by company size, how active they are on LinkedIn, and other targeting features that will allow you to build an effective targeted list. Once you've created your target search, which is the list of prospects that you want to reach out to, you're then going to save the search and move on to the next step, which is to automate connection requests. The process of automating getting leads and clients on LinkedIn looks like this. First, you send your ideal client a connection request. Once they accept your connection request, you send them a message with a clear call to action to get on a call with you. There are various LinkedIn automation tools out there like DuckSoup, Meet Alfred, Expandy, and Octopus CRM that will allow you to automate the process of sending connection requests as well as automate sending out messages. Do your research on the best automation tool to use based on your budget and the needs and goals of your prospecting. Once I've chosen my outreach automation tool, I'm then going to insert my target search that I created in step two, the list of prospects that I want to reach out to, and I'm going to automate the sending of connection requests and messages to these prospects. Which leads me to step number four, which is to automate the initial message and follow-ups. Once your prospect responds to the automated message, you are then going to go in with a custom reply, either to answer their question or to guide them through the next step in the process. And step number five is to analyze and refine. Use the analytics that are provided by your outreach automation tool to improve your strategy, make refinements, and see what is working versus what is not. Have a look at how many people are accepting your connection request, how many people are responding, how many people are converting into a lead, somebody that says yes to a call, and how many are actually booking or scheduling a call with you. The more you can analyze your data, you can make refinements and adjustments so that you can double down on what is working and eliminate what is not working. With your LinkedIn marketing efforts, you want to make sure that you are making adjustments and tweaks to strategy based on data and not based on how you feel. And the more data that I have coming in, I can then continue to make improvements and refine my outbound LinkedIn strategy. And there you have it. Let's recap the five steps on how to get clients by automating LinkedIn lead generation. Step one is to make sure that your profile is well optimized. Step two, identify your target audience. Step three, automate sending connection requests. Step four, automate sending the initial message and follow-ups. Step five, analyze and refine. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. It helps so much. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel for more videos like these. Watch this video next, and I will see you very soon. Bye for now.